And now to Natalie for Natalie's New England clam chowder.
Hey CMS, if you're looking for a place to get clam chowder, check out Bonefish Grill.
Good to know, Natalie. Now here are today's announcements, Grace.
Earlier this year, Mrs. Axe encouraged her ELA students to enter the Optimist Club of Lancaster Essay Contest. The topic for the essay was optimism, how it connects us. Mrs. Axe is pleased to announce that Landon Chandler is the winner of this countywide contest. Congratulations to Landon for his outstanding effort and writing ability.
The 7th grade teachers for both the Knights and Scribes are proud to announce February's winners of the character trait Pizza Party. The following students have done an exemplary job of demonstrating ways of choosing to be safe, making responsible decisions, and showing respect. All of these practices make CMS a great place for us. Congratulations to Lindsay Shear, Addie Holstetter, Abner Santiago, Alexis Bruce, Jaden Marharg, Gage Anderson, Mariah Jimenez, and Grace Karkoska.
Rimini Adewale, Travis Young, Bella Angelo, Wilfred Rivera, Noah Scala, Declan Gaffney, Sloan Bretz, Chase Licht, Ethan Lamb, Sierra Graybill, and Trevor Pope.
Just a reminder to bring in cans for the February food drive continuing throughout February. The winning homeroom gets a donut party. We can do this, CMS.
We love hearing your answers for the weekly trivia episodes. Please remember that you must wait until the trivia screen appears before you start calling in. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Today's lunch is tangerine chicken or a double cheeseburger. Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 58 and a low of 40. Tomorrow's weather is rainy with a high of 60 and a low of 55.
Remember, we are CMS. C, choose to be safe. M, make responsible decisions. And S, show respect. Have a Motown Monday. Stay tuned for this week's Movie Quote Monday.
And we can get down.
We are ready to roll, so now the world will know that we love.
Back in school, we used to dream about this every day.
Could it really happen?
Or do dreams just fade away?
Then we started singing that bass in it sounds cool.
So we started a group, and here we are,
kicking it just for you.
Back again, doing a little East Coast thing. Boys come in, going on.
Go, go!
Not too hard, not too strong.
Everybody's boys and men. Everybody's boys and men.
Please stop calling. We have a winner. This week's winner is Mrs. Minnick. The quote was from Top Gun.